Let's build a simulation model with Simio that has conveyors. As we can see in the diagram, this one has two sources. We'll model the time between arrivals for both sources to be exponentially distributed with a mean of 0.4 minutes. We'll have one server, and that will be distributed according to a triangular distribution with the following parameters, 0.1, 0.2, and 0.3 minutes. On the conveyors, we'll have different speeds. We'll have 3 meters per second along this segment, 4 meters per second along the segment below, 2 meters per second after the merge point, and then after seeing the server, we'll have 8 meters per second. In Simio, we have two sources. We have two entities. Let's rename the entities A and B. We'll need a merge point. We'll use the basic node for this. We'll have one server. And finally, sync. Next, let's connect our nodes with the conveyors. A conveyor from source 1 to basic node 1. We'll have a conveyor from source 2 to basic node 1. We'll also have a conveyor from basic node 1 after the merge point to server 1. And finally, we'll have a conveyor from server 1 to sync 1. Now let's set the speed on the conveyors. For conveyor 1, between source 1 and basic node 1, we had this set to, we want this set to initial desired speed of 3 meters per second. For conveyor 2, from source 2 to basic node 1, we would like this to be 4 meters per second. Initial desired speed. After the merge point, we have an initial desired speed of 2 meters per second, which is the default value. And finally, between server 1 and sync 1, we have an initial desired speed of 8 meters per second. Now let's change the symbols for our entities. Let's use boxes for the conveyors. I'll use box 5 for A, and for B, I'll set the symbol to be box 4. Now to create conveyors. Let's multi-select all of the conveyors with Ctrl-click. Then, under Link Tools Edit, select Conveyor. And now we have conveyors. We also need to indicate which entity type will run on conveyor 1 through source 1, so we'll select source 1. The entity type that we want for this is A. And then for source 2, we need to specify that the entity type that we want to run through source 2 will be entity type B. Now let's try running the system. We see some boxes going through. We can adjust the speed factor if we want and slow down the system. We can also run the system in 3D mode. It's also possible to rearrange the server so that we see the boxes just going, appearing to be served on the conveyor itself. I'll leave that for an exercise for you to do, as we did in class. I hope you enjoyed this video and hope you enjoy building Simio simulation models using the conveyors.